Whenever I had some difficult time in my life, music was kind of like home to me. And I think music has the power of healing others around you, not just yourself, but around you as well.
It's almost like sharing my emotion in it, like in a deep way. It's really nice to share music because it's like music is almost like a word. Even if we speak different language, it's really nice to like understand each other by music. I feel like that's the really important thing about music. My name is Dongyang Shim. I'm 20 years old violinist from Seoul, Korea. I'm the gold medalist of the 2020 Stulberg International String Competition and the Bach Prize winner.
My name is Kayla Wakao. I'm a 15-year-old violinist from Boston, Massachusetts. I'm the 2021 gold medalist of the Stulberg International String Competition and the Bach Prize winner. Music has always been part of my life, and when I was around 3, I saw one of my friends performing, and I definitely wanted to perform after that because I love being in front of people. Sometimes things that don't normally come out when I practice come out on stage, so I love that spontaneity that I get on stage.
I'm really excited to perform with Kayla. It's really inspiring always to perform with other musicians on stage.
I think Stulberg competition gave me, of course, more opportunities, but also to work even harder for my future. And I'm really excited to see what comes next.
I feel like there are many performance opportunities for me after the Stulberg. I'm so excited to do more competitions afterwards.
Welcome, I'm Durrell Oberlin, president of the Stulberg International String Competition Board. Thank you so much for joining us for our Saturdays with the Stulberg recital series. This is our final Saturday recital in a series developed to kick off our annual fund campaign. Please join me to invest in the future of young musicians. Donations can be made at stulberg.org. Our 2023 competition will be held on May 19th and 20th, right here in Kalamazoo. This third Saturdays with the Stulberg event features our 2013 silver medalist, Ariel Horowitz. Ariel is a graduate of the Juilliard School and of the Yale School of Music. In the fall of 2019, Ariel joined the faculty of Mount Holyoke College, teaching violin and chamber music. We welcome today's artist, the award-winning Ariel Horowitz.
Hey, Stulberg competition. It's Ariel Horowitz here, 2013 Silver Medalist and Audience Choice Award winner. I'm so excited to be back with you all virtually to present an alumni recital for this wonderful, wonderful competition and wonderful series. I had the great honor of being back in person in Kalamazoo in 2018, which was so exciting with my dear friend Yeji Park, gold medalist of 2015. And it's just great that Stulberg has stayed with me all of these years and I get to stay connected with this really, really special musical community. Been up to some really cool stuff. I'm currently in Corpus Christi, Texas with the incredible band Empire Wild, and we have a show coming up this evening. Then I'm headed to Champaign-Urbana for a show on Sunday with my duo partner from Vision Duo, percussionist Britt and Renee Collins, and then playing Paganini Concerto with the Brooklyn Chamber Orchestra next week. So really, really busy, but really awesome projects musically that I'm super excited about. My organization, the Heartbeat Music Project, is also doing very well. We're very, very honored that we received the Lewis Prize for Music, which was a big grant earlier this year. And it's just been able to get us having our kids do so many more things program-wise, musically. Our dream someday would be that some of our kids maybe get to compete at Stulberg. So we're working towards that, and we're so excited about that. But for now, I'm going to play some music with the incredible pianist Eri Kang. We hope you enjoy our performance, and thank you so much to Stulberg for having us and for your incredible support all these years.
Thank you. Thank you.